फॉलो द नंबर, ठीक है, देखो क्या क्या मैं पढ़ रहा हूँ, आप लोगों को खाली बताना है म्यूनिसिपल वैल्यू. ऑलराइट, जस्ट लिसन, फर्स्ट लिसन एंड देन यू सॉल्व. म्यूनिसिपल वैल्यू, आई विल पुट क्वेश्चन ऑन प्रोजेक्टर, जस्ट लिसन. म्यूनिसिपल वैल्यू ऑफ दिस प्रॉपर्टी दे हैव गिवन 200, ओके. सेकेंड इज फेयर रेंट, फेयर रेंट ऑफ दिस प्रॉपर्टी दे हैव गिवन 300. आउट ऑफ 300 एंड 300 व्हाट डू वी टेक, विच एवर इज हायर, दैट अमाउंट इज 300. दिस अमाउंट वी कंपेयर विद स्टैंडर्ड रेंट. स्टैंडर्ड रेंट एज पर क्वेश्चन इज 300, यस और नो, ओके. सो आउट ऑफ दिस टू विच एवर वी टेक विच एवर इज फर्स्ट हाई देन लो. ऑलराइट, दैट अमाउंट कम्स एज एक्सपेक्टेड रेंट, दैट इज 300. नाउ व्हाइल राइटिंग एक्चुअल रेंट, प्लीज बी केयरफुल, प्लीज सी देयर, दिस इज अ केस ऑफ वेकेंसी, दिस इज अ केस ऑफ वेकेंसी. सो एक्चुअल रेंट पर एनम, दे आर सेइंग दैट इफ इट वॉज पर एनम लेट आउट देन एक्चुअल रेंट शुड बी 600, बट प्रॉपर्टी रिमेन्ड वैकेंट फॉर 1 month, सो एक्चुअल रेंट यू विल गेट ओनली फॉर 11 month. सो हाउ विल यू राइट एक्चुअल रेंट हियर, कैन यू टेल मी वॉट इज दैट नंबर? 600, 600 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 11 डिवाइड बाय 12, बिकॉज 1 month प्रॉपर्टी वॉज वेकेंट. सो हाउ मच इज दिस? हाँ, 550. And then what do we take? Whichever is higher or lower? No, we don't take like that. Okay. In case of vacancy, we check case 1 or H1. In case of vacancy, what do we take? Hello. Vacancy, do you remember chart of vacancy? Alright. Now here, please understand, here AR is higher than? Higher equal to ER. So this is a case. AR for H1, this is a case. AR is more than or equal to ER. Although AR is for 11 month, but it is still more than 12 months ER. Yes or no? And therefore, GAV is equal to, what is the law of GAV? GAV is equal to AR. And therefore, in this case, 550. This is for H1. This is, I am writing in working note. Alright, working note for H1. Alright, so what is my GAV? Come on, tell me. 550, and this is AR. Okay, in bracket I'm writing. This is AR. For your knowledge, I'm writing. Now, second property, similar. Come on, tell me. 300. All right, second property is 300. Compare with 600. Fair rent 600. Whichever is higher, 600. Come on, tell me. Standard rent? Standard rent? 180. Okay, whichever is lower? 180. Now, here, how much is that? Actual rent is 900. Alright, actual rent is 900. But vacancy period is 3 months. So 900 multiply by 9 divide by 12. 675. You understand? Here also what can you see? Actual rent is more than? Hello. Actual rent. H2. Actual rent is more than equal to actual rent of 9 month is more than 12 month expectation of government. Therefore, GAV is equal to AR, and therefore it is 675. If you remember, I'm not applying whichever is higher rule. No. I can't apply whichever is higher rule. Here I cannot put whichever is higher RO. Here we are directly writing answer. We are not writing whichever is higher. But mistakenly also, if you do whichever is higher, mistakenly, still your answer will be right. Only in one case it will be risky. We are searching that case. Alright. H3. Come on, H3. 140. Next. Compare with 750. Whichever is higher, 750. That number compare with 280. Whichever is lower, 280. Actual rent here is? Hello, actual rent here is 300, and vacancy period is
2 months.
Vacancy period is 2 months. So,
10.
Come on, tell me. 10 divided by
250.
So this is 250. Now again we have to check. Now here, what is the situation? See in H3. What is the situation? AR is less than ER. So this is opposite of this. AR is less than ER. In this case, we need to check whether SS is genuine or not genuine. How will you check? We will check AR plus VR, vacancy rent, should be more than equal to expected rent. This is genuine SSC. All right. So what is my AR? AR is my 250. If I add vacancy for 2 months. Vacancy rent is 250 rupees. No, they have already given. Whichever is, come on, tell me, what is ER?
280.
Is it higher? Is it right equation?
Yes.
Yes, here only I can check. No, 300 is higher than 280. 300 is higher than
280.
That means if there was no vacancy in the property, assuming there was no vacancy in the property, SSC would have 300 rupees.
Yes.
Because there is a vacancy in the property of 2 months, SSC is only earning 250. So the lower income earned by SSC is because of only vacancy. Vacancy is the only reason. And whenever vacancy is the only reason, government will allow deduction.
Yes.
Government will not take which is higher. Here if you take mistakenly which is higher, your answer will be 280. But the right answer is, therefore GAV is?
250.
GAV is equal to AR, and this is star situation. Why star situation? Here your mistake will give you wrong answer. Alright. We are AR, and that is 250. This is for benefit of SSC. I hope you understood it now.
Yes.
Alright. So here 250, and this is very important situation. AR star. AR star. Am I clear?
Yes.
Alright, next. Can you help me with municipal value?
H4.
500. Next.
180.
Which is higher? 500. Next.
225.
Which is lower?
25.
Actual rent. Full year. 240, right? And vacancy period?
11
upon 12, because vacancy period is 1 month.
220.
So what is the situation now? Come on, tell me. H4. What is the situation? AR is less than ER. Now we have to compare. We have to compare again. Here also you can see 240 is higher than. So if there was no vacancy, SSC should have earned 240. That means SSC is earning lower rent only because of. So we will give him benefit, yes or no? Alright, so we will take AR just for practice. VR is equal to, sorry, more than equal to
ER,
right? So AR is how much? 220. Vacancy rent is 20, which is higher than equal to 220. Therefore, come on, tell me. Therefore, GAV is equal to AR star and is equal to
220.
Sir, why star? Because this is the only case where you can make mistake. Come on, tell me. 220, and this is AR star. Am I clear?
Yes.
Next. H5.
300.
Compare with?
200.
Whichever is higher?
300.
Standard rent?
250.
Whichever is lower?
250.
So expected rent is 250. Actual rent?
216.
Actual rent how much?
216.
216. And vacancy period?
2 months.
So 10?
180.
10 by 12. So it is?
180.
Alright. Now here only you can check. Even if there was no vacancy, full year he would have won only 216. Whereas government expectation is?
250.
SSC chore hai. Alright. So H5. Actual rent is lower than expected rent. Now we are checking whether it is because of vacancy or some other reason. How to check that? AR plus VR is less than ER. Alright. Less than, why less than? I have written with confidence. This sign we actually put later. First we compare and then we put sign. Okay, let's put. Come on, tell me. What is AR? What is AR? 180. What is VR? 36. And what is ER? Now tell me which sign I should put. Higher or lower? This is lower. This is
lower.
And therefore, SSC chore hai. SSC is chore hai. Alright. And therefore, we will take. Come on, tell me. GAV is equal to? ER. And therefore, equal to? 250. No benefit of vacancy because SSC is lying with us. Alright, he charging lower amount of rent. Come on, tell me. 250, which is ER. We have not taken whichever is higher, by the way. You have directly written ER. But even if you don't remember this law, and if you make mistake, what will you take?
Whichever is higher,
that number will be 250. Here also, what will you take? Whichever is
higher.
That number is 550. Here also, you'll take whichever is higher, that number is 675. You are getting my point?
Yes.
That whichever is higher law will not apply only in these situations where Assessee will earn less income only because of vacancy. Government is giving to trying to give benefit to assessee. One more property, last property, and then you do it. Come on, tell me.
300.
H6 upon X. 400. Which is higher?
400.
Compare with standard rent. 240. Which is lower?
240.
Actual rent for whole year?
240.
240. Vacancy period?
1.
So 11 by 12. So it is 220. Alright, now we have to check H6. Alright, please check for H6. AR is less than ER. So what do we take? AR plus vacancy rent, and we compare that with expected rent. Come on, tell me, what is my AR? 220. What is my 20? And ER is 240. So this is equal to, sir, this is higher than equal to. And therefore, what do we take? GAV is equal to AR star. And therefore, 220 na? Hello. And therefore, the answer is 220 because AR star. I hope you understood. If not, we are having one or two more questions. Don't worry.